Many years from now, when your grandchildren climb up on your knee, you may be quite astonished to see how many channels they can change on TV. When some old film in black and white comes on and there you are up on the screen. Or is it someone just like someone you've been? Looking not a day over 19. Granddad, the little ones are asking you, why do you look so sad? So you tell them all about the fun you had. In 64, before you were born, people had no time for pouring scorn, on dreams of love and peace. No one was obese, only tight trousers were worn. Back in 64, we were at it like knives. In 64, the time of our lives was in the present tense. Now does that make common sense any more than girls with hairdos called beehives? Gone on and on, your audience has flown, and as you find yourself all on your own, you may wistfully recall how Benjamin Disraeli said that life is too short to be small. Or maybe, like some old time song, over all its long, so long, it's all.